Another bullet video, folks. Too bad these are the non-edible ones. Because if these were edible, I'd be eating for a month. Thank you for watching.